What's up, good people? I'm your queen of content, Trudy, and I'm here with Martin Dean.
Yes.
And today we are happy to meet the one and only, a beautiful girl mwenye anatusumbua sana hapo kwa mtandao, a talented girl, baby sister with her mom here. First of all, leo ni birthday yake. So hata kabla tuanze, how old are you, mama?
Three years.
Let's sing happy birthday. Tuimbie baby sister happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, baby sister. Happy birthday to you.
Nice.
Happy birthday, mama.
You say thank you.
Thank you.
How are you feeling right now?
Good.
You feeling good?
Yeah.
Ebu tusikia kwa mama yake kwanza kabla tuongee na mtoi. Hi Rach.
Hi.
How are you?
Poa sana.
Wewe una feel aje kwa na celeb? Wewe hata siku hizi hatukutambui.
Manze, na feel tu poa.
Eh,
kana grow tu.
Yeah.
So,
hey baby sister, we want to talk to you. We want you to say hi to our fans. Can you say hi to our fans?
Hi.
Hi guys. What's your name?
Baby sister.
You're really doing a good job. You know, people love you so much. You know that? They love you so much.
Mommy, remove your mouth.
Ongea, mommy. Say thank you.
Thank you.
So, guys, you've been following baby sister pale kwa mtandao. Now, you've been asking Trudy to taftie baby sister to kapa na Dean. Dean, what do you have to say about
before this? I even go to baby sister, nataka kujua tu mami, huyu mtoi ukimgrowisha like aki grow up. How did it come that ukajua this baby sister can do this na hizi vitu zingine pia hizi fanya?
First of all, baby sister alianza kuongea before 1 year old, atan 1 year old.
Miracle.
Yeah, so I mean, kuna venye tu mtu anaweza ongea kitu ama asifanye kitu, urealize, aka ni kanani. Then you pick that and run with it. Yeah, so basically she has been talented since kakiwa kadogo. Sijui ni talent ama ni gift. Yeah.
Now obvious tunaelewa that akiwa hivi kuna the other side of her that watu hawajui. Maybe advantage like the other side of baby sister ni gani yenye watu hawajui kwa mtandao?
No, baby sister is real. What you see is what she gives you, like it gives us. Unaona venye yu piganduru analia?
Yeah.
That is still her. Unaona venye kasa ya metulia hivi? Anaweza kupiga hizo stunts pia. Anaweza, like baby sister is so, is it unpredictable? Predictable actually. Because unaweza jua saa zenye ako about kupiga nduru. Yeah. Saa zenye I want. Na saa zenye tu kame calm down.
Like right now kametulia sana. Me, I was expecting labda hata kataanza kupiga nduru. Juu nimezoea sana kwa na baby sister. If she wants something, she will cry. But right now she's cool and
She's come because first of all, she doesn't know you guys.
Okay.
Yeah. So she's seen you for the first time. I think ni hata wewe sa yuki ona mtu mstranger kuna venye una behaving. And that's when likuwa nakwambia ukitaka kuopenie up vizuri, ukamapema, take out, umbaye kitu, ubond na yeye, alafu sasa ndio mfanye interview kai.
Yeah, but how is the feeling right now ukiona mtoto wako uko hivi? Right as we speak, kuna video hata ilifanya morning and where that video is so amazing. Like I love the fact that she's so composed. Anaweza asema achukue mayai apike, anajua ingredients, anajua nini, then akamwambia mamake ongeza mayai.
Actually, hiyo statement yenye alisema mama ongeze mayai imempea job. Tumetoka job na yeye. Yeah, to be talk a job. A client just called and she was like, "Hi guys, so I've seen baby sister saying you don't have eggs. How much are you going to charge us for one reel? I want her to do a reel. I think I have to maybe post."
Yeah,
na pesa ikaingia na tukaenda kufanya job. So she's literally okay. By the way, Membo, she's literally
Mama, I'm going to buy you a gift. See, I've told you I have a gift for you. Smile
for Andy.
Yeah.
So she's already making her money.
Na the best friend of Wahawa wa baby sister ni akina nani?
Mostly, I think princess. wakina Kabi, cause you shinda akimuitisha. Anaamka anasema I want to talk to princess. Call mama Taji, I talk to princess. So I think kuna venye tu wanakuanga wamebond na princess. And also unasema watoi?
Yeah.
Watoi. And also kuna Sifa wa director Richie. Okay. Au ndio nasianga wakiwa akiwataja sana. Princess na Sifa, princess na Sifa.
Uh-huh. In between wewe na Kemo, nani ndo amebond na yeye sana, like ako close sana na yeye?
Apparently it's me. Yeah, it's so weird because what out there they expect a girl to be more close to dad, but this one is more close to me than dad. Ata nikimbilia mi wa kwanza than dad. And ata choose kukana mimi than dad. Yeah, unless dad anam bribe na kitu, like sweetie. Kama kitu kama hiyo. Ndio akubali.
Baby sister, can you sing for our fans one song? Please.
Which song do you want to sing?
Which song do you want to sing?
Daddy's song.
Okay, please sing for our fans.
Can't.
You can. This is how we enter.
Sing, baby sister. Where's my gift? Gift yangu ya baby sister.
Do you want a gift?
Do you want
okay,
a gift?
Sing a song.
I'm giving you a gift right now.
Stop.
You can't.
You can't. Ivo vini anasema ni I can't.
I can't.
Oh.
Wana wange Ivo.
You can't, mama. Sing a song. Can we sing with mommy? Then let's sing happy birthday. Let's sing happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Let's sing a blushing. Let's sing happy birthday.
Mama. Sing for Trudy. Sing for me. Sing, mama.
Sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Mm-hmm.
Happy birthday dear baby sister. Happy birthday to you.
Wow.
Amazing.
Now, mom, able to tell that what is so unique about this your daughter compared to the others when you are now?
Na wawili sasa.
Let me say yeah.
Yeah, first of all, huyu ni more outgoing. Now guys, msim judge. Ametoka kuswim. Ametoka swimming. Yeah. So, what's different about, apparently the brother started like her growing up. Kuongea tu vitu tu funny, but aka outgrow. Yeah, so sasa huyu ndio ako all over. But the brother is very composed. I'm so sure. Siku hizi mpaka kamera hatakangi. Yeah. You avoid. Siju ni kuavoid. Unless sasa we push her. We push him.
Yeah.
You avoid camera sana. So clearly, yeye ndio. I'm so sure even people out there can see the difference between this one and the brother. Yeah.
And also, watu wengi, unapata watu wengine wanasema, unampatia scripts, nini ndio wanafanya hizo vitu. Maybe, just to clear it out, ama to clarify, maybe, do you at some point give her a script to do, ama ni zote ni zinakuja tu naturally?
I see Uncle Kabi.
You've seen Uncle Kabi?
Yeah.
Hey, mtoto, guys, huyu mtoto anajua Uncle Kabi even from the back like this. I think ametuona akahype hata ki interview ama form. Yeah, so tuko tunasema, oh, story a script.
Yeah.
This child, sometimes, the only, unajua mtoto ni natural such that, anaweza fanya kitu, utoe tu kamera umwambie, ati umesema, ndio arudie kitu yenye, amesema, because sometimes she, actually what we don't show is what, vitu mob sana, zenye, atu showingi ni zenye tumemiss. Cause you come to anasema kitu, anawambia kitu, you're like, what? How did you even know about that? Yeah, lakini, yeah.
Unataka gift.
Unataka gift? And it would make a promise gift.
Gift yangu
iko. Atakuletea. Atakuletea gift. Sini sawa? Sini sawa? Yeah, so she's as natural as possible. She's as natural as possible. I wish mungeka mapema. I wish you could just spend time with her, like the whole day. You'll actually see what I'm saying. Mtoto apewangu script. Apewangu script. Unless, kuna kitu unataka aseme na ni hard. Ndiyo umuambie, basi sema hivi. Kitu kama hiyo.
Mtoto amewa. Okay, nyinyi kama wazazi, amewasaidia in which way? Because I know, vitu mingi sana zime happen, but you as parents, muneza sema ame come through how?
Ame growisha brands. I'm a Grisha brand, because by the way, kuna clients specifically, I remember like three or so clients wanasema, and if baby sister is not there, me, I don't want you to give me that video for approval. See, actually, Tushai rudishwa a video to repeat, she's not there. Yeah, so, yeah. Wow. I'm a Grisha brand. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
At some point, maybe do you regret putting Hal for social media?
No, because that's where things are right now. Okay. Yeah, actually, I think kila kitu sahi ni social media, pia nyinyi mnajua hivyo. Yeah. So, actually, akombele sana. Because huyu ni alpha. Generation yao ni alpha ama ni gani? Si Gen Z. Gen Z ni in ya alpha. So our they're more of internet. They are more of out here. They are more of social media. So I think by the time wengine wana catch up na yeye atakuwa shaenda akaburuka akaenda akiendanga.
And what plans do you have now that she's so talented, ni mtoto uneza? Hata kama tuseme, maybe are you planning to, because kuna watu utaka watu wei kuact kwa series zao, movie zao. Are you planning maybe kumweka pale hizo zitonga nyini? I explore more.
So, mtu hii anatakanga unaenda na rieng yake. Ukiona anataka kuexplore hii area, unampeleka hiyo area. Because kuna time sana alikuwa anataka kuexplore, was it swimming? Kaenda hivyo, tukampeleka, akaboeka nayo. Kidogo kidogo unasikia anataka sana ku ride bike. Unaenda na yeye hiyo side, ana ride na boeka mpaka mali utaona ameshika kitu na amekuwa interest. Now at this age hawezi mdungulia, cause ni vigeugeu by the way watoi. Ataenda hivyo akigrow asikie hata wewe ni kigeugeu in real. Yeah. So,
Na tunaelewa that introducing her to the public, maybe ama social media, there must be challenges zilikuja now after doing that, because naweza pata mtu ameka mtoto social media, watu watambash, watu wanasema nini. What are these things that you've gone through by introducing her kwa social media?
I think there's nothing new in the internet, like comments and all that. We've already gone through that, so I don't think inaweza ni worry sana kuna a negative comment. Si uziona na tunaziacha. There's a time kitambo when we used to start, yeah?
Gift ya a home yangu.
Gift iko kwa home yako? Sawa. Kuna times, saa tukianza, ni hata mkua, tukianza. Iyo time, uliko unaona comment, oh my goodness, una block huo mse, unamkula block, yani hata utaki kumuona. But this day, you just leave the comments there. Unamwambia God bless you na life ina move on. It actually doesn't hurt me. Yeah.
Okay. And between you and Kemo, who supports her? Like, okay, unajua kwa wazazi kuna kuanga na mmoja na feel mtu hii afai kwa media, mwingine anasema wacha tu akue. Both of you mli agree akue pale ama kuna mwenye alikuwa na ish kidogo?
Sisi ni content creators. Sisi tuko kwa social media. So I don't see the reason why we should not let her be in the social media. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So it's automatic if you are content. Okay, well, by the way, it's automatic. By the way, because kuna my parents content creators na hata waonyeshangi watoto wao. But for us, it was automatic. We are in the social media. So she will automatically be in the social media. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we don't mind. Yeah.
Maybe my last question. Umekuwa sana, umesema, like, their friends kwa nani Uncle Kabi, eh? So ibu tuambie now, coming to the relationship nini, what is this one thing that has kept you guys together? Mmekuwa mabeshi tena Kabi for long sana, tukimuona pale mkienda party mnaenda. What is this one thing that has held you together na kina Kabi Wajis?
First of all, friendship is just like, friendship is friendship. Of course kuna ups and downs. And we can't deny that. We have ups and downs. But how are you going to take that challenge that comes your way? You know, we choose to remain friends. We choose to remain friends. It's a choice. We choose to remain friends. No matter what comes, we always find ourselves back together, laughing, praying, like where it all started. Yeah. Again, foundation. Very important, yeah? Foundation yenu iko aje. Unajua kama tulipata nanga tu kiu malenge balenge, it was just a whatever, man. Inaweza fika place, mboeshane. No, na? But foundation, very important. So I think that is what has kept us friends for long. Na pia kuunderstandiana. We understand them, they understand us. Kila kapo iko na upuzi yao. Na tumekubali. Tumekubali. Nivo tu, ni kukubaliana tu.
Before baby sister mchoshe, unajua ni kazito. Kako sawa. Okay, my last question. You are part of the Dominion family. Mulitoa song. Saizi, tunangoja. Unajua mulianza. Saizi, tunangoja. Dominion family, wana next ni gani?
What?
What's coming?
What?
Are you ready? Umepata na mwingine anakuliza hiyo swali? Niliona ume interview Uncle Richie, sijui kama Uncle Richie alikuambia hata amko Richie, aka amko ready. Walikuambia amko ready?
Ready?
Yeah, amko. Amko. By the way, mkiona tumenyamaza hivyo, tujanyamaza. By the way, we are still very much together, strong. Hiyo cement amwezi toa hata.
Nyamaza
wadau hapana. Kama kuna mtu huko nje alikuwa anafikiria ati walituanzishia sasa hata wamekosa. My friend, you're not ready for this one. You're not ready for it.
So hata tutulie tu.
Tulieni. Tulieni. And meanwhile, mwende msubscribe to the Dominion Family YouTube channel and also on Instagram, Dominion Family, so that you shouldn't miss out what is coming, by the way. Yeah, you can't miss out what is coming.
Aya, sasa tuwezi amaliza interview kama baba ya mtoto hujamrecognize hapa ndani. Lazima mrecognize. Mwambie kitu kwa kusaidia kulea mtoto amefika hapa.
Aksi kunisaidia, it's his responsibility.
Yeah.
Hanisaidi, it's his responsibility. Yeah, he's a father. And first of all, I want to appreciate him so much because he really plays a big role on our content creation, even for me and also for baby sister. He does his best to make sure brand ya baby sister pia imesimama na pia brand zetu zimesimama na tunampenda sana.
Baby sister, can you tell mom something?
Talk to mom.
Tell mommy
something. Tell mommy something. Talk to mommy. Tell mommy something.
Anataka kusema but I toki.
What do you want to tell mommy?
What do you want to tell mama?
Tell mama something.
Say mommy.
Baby sister.
Next time mkuje mapema. Niwapatie baby sister for a while. Mkae kae na yeye, awazoe, alafu ndio aanze kuongea. Kasa hiyo unaona venye anafanya, ashaanza kubond, kufeel comfortable around you guys. So if you have more time, I'm so sure. Yeah.
A car.
Yeah.
Just talk
okay,
to the fans.
Okay, sawa, Reish, ongelesha mafans wa baby sister, mafans wako. I wanted baby sister to tell fans to subscribe to...
Mama?
Say,
tell guys
to subscribe to Pika na Reish.
Come here, Pika Reish.
Yeah?
Come here, Pika Reish.
Come here. What are you saying?
Come here, Pika Reish.
No, say subscribe.
Subscribe to Pika
Reish. Yeah. And also tell them to subscribe to Trudy Kitui. Tell them.
Subscribe to Trudy.
To Trudy, yeah. And to subscribe to Martin Dean.
Subscribe to Martin Dean.
Yeah. Yeah, so guys, thank you so much for the love, for the support that you've been giving us. Pika na Reish, Kemo, baby sister, Zane. So, endeleeni tu kutupenda hivo hivo na muendele kutusupport, muendele kutukomentia na kushare. Yeah, a lot is coming our way.
Sawa. Thank you so much, mama baby sister, for the time umetupatia. Tunashukuru sana. High five, mama. High five. Yay. Thank you, guys. See you next time.